How to delete Uber driver account. So if you want to delete Uber driver account, then first you need to open up your Uber application. Once you open up your Uber, now you just need to simply go with the account section, which is on the bottom right. And under account here, you will have the settings. So tap on settings and you may have an option to manage your Uber account. So if you scroll down, you will have sign out option, right? So you need to tap on manage Uber account, which will be here under your profile. Now you can go with the account info, and here you may have an option to deactivate or delete your account. But if you still don't find the option right here, then you can just go back and open up your browser or your Google, anything that you're comfortable with. Delete Uber driver account. Once you've searched, now you just need to simply tap on help.uber.com where you have delete my driver account. And here it will take you to this kind of page. Now you need to simply tap on here, which is on the middle of your screen. And you need to enter your mobile number or your email address to delete. So enter your mobile number and tap on continue, or you can continue with your Google, Apple, and then you will have an option to delete account. Tap on delete, which will be on the bottom of your screen, and your account will be deleted. So that's it. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.